honestly.
You ain't never helped your mans, don't talk to me. You just follow all the trends, don't talk to me. Ay, I set the bar, I'm the bar. Look in the sky, I'm a star. I don't fall in love, cause I be loving hard. Do everything like my shirt.
Hey guys, it's your girl Ariana Fraser, and I'm back with another one. And Taylor, I'm gonna leave my friend information in the description box below. So I told y'all I was gonna come on here and do a hair review for y'all, so that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give y'all a hair review on this hair. As y'all know, I no longer get sew-ins. I make my own wigs, cause why not? Anyway, so this hair is from Lanqi Hair, and I got 3 bundles in enclosure. I got 3 22-inch bundles, and then I got 1 20-inch closure. The hair overall is really good hair. The only bad thing that I have about it is that it tangles a lot. It tangles. It did not have a lot of shedding whatsoever, and it didn't have a bad smell. It smelled really like normal. It came pretty good, and I didn't pay a whole lot. I paid 87 something for this hair. At first I was scared when I first made my wig, because I seen that it had tangles, and sometimes when you get tangles in your hair, you know your hair gonna be stiff. And I don't, if it's stiff, it ain't it, period. So I was kind of worried about it, but this hair is the softest hair I ever had. Once I started combing it out, I thought it was gonna lose its curl pattern, but it didn't. Y'all, look at this bounce back. Y'all see that? It didn't go nowhere. It's still here. But like I said, I paid $87 for this hair, and it's the softest hair I've ever had. It does have tangle, but if you take care of it, it'll be alright. Like, you ain't gotta worry about no tangles or nothing. Like, just this little piece just came out, but that's it. And overall, on a scale of 1 to 10, I give this hair about an 8, just because of the tangles. But if you take, like I said, if you take care of it, you know your hair. Like, it's a little bit of tangles. Don't mind this, y'all. But yeah, if y'all want to see a video on me like making a wig or something, just let me know in the description box. Just let me know. And let me know like what else y'all want to see next from me. Just let me know. And I will leave the hair link down in the description box, because this girl that I work with put me onto this hair, and it is bomb. It is thebomb.com. Go get you some of this hair. I'm telling y'all. Go get it. I ain't never had no hair like this before. But a company I will tell you not to get from is my, like, that is one of the worst AliExpress vendors ever. Don't ever go get from my, like, for one, it's very stiff. I ordered a processed hair, but even in the description box, in the descriptions of the non-processed hair, like colored hair, it was horrible. Like, people left really bad reviews, and I should have read the reviews before I bought the hair, but I didn't, so. But that hair was horrible. I had a lot of shedding. A lot of shedding. I had a lot of flyaways. And when I tried to put something on there to tame the flyaways, it didn't work. So, y'all, putting y'all on, go get this hair. I didn't even end up using all of my bundles. I only used, like, 2 and then, like, a little piece of the 3rd bundle. And I still have it. It's like a very full, that came very thick. They sent me some lashes as well that I won't be wearing. I'm not gonna wear them. I'm probably just gonna give them away. But they also sent me some little lashes. The packaging could have been better. They just sent me my bundles in like the little individually wrapped paper. And then they didn't have like a box or something. I wish I could have had like a nice little box with their logo on it. It's more presentable to people. But other than that, I have no other words to say for this hair other than go get some. So, bye.
When airplane mode, I don't need no drama. Everybody know I ain't about that drama. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna go out of study. I'm gonna tell you right now.